back to my cat. I'm Hattie and today I'm going to be talking about Persian cats. So Persian cats are one of the most popular breeds in the UK, which isn't surprising because they are super cute and fluffy and they have very stumpy little bodies. Because of their long hair, they do need to be groomed regularly, so make sure that you are on top of this so they don't get really matted fur. That would be really uncomfortable for them. Also, it will keep them very pretty and glamorous. So Persian cats are known for their little round face and short muzzle. They were first brought over from Persia to Europe in 1620s, so a long, long time ago, but now they are really, really popular. So because of selective breeding, they do come in a variety of colours, so you can get them in white, ginger, black, any colour. They have a lifespan of 10 to 12 years, but it is really common for them to suffer with polycystic kidney disease. So if you are looking to get a Persian cat, then this is something that you should make sure that you are checking up on and also going to the vet to make sure that this isn't happening to your cat. And also be very aware that when they get older that this is something that could happen with them and make sure that it's something you could deal with as an owner. So Persian cats remain sort of like kittens for their whole life. They have really kitten-like features. Although they are really lazy, they will have like small energy bursts where they just do loads in a short amount of time and then they'll go back to being lazy again. So they're sort of like me. So Persian cats are very home loving, again like me. So they love their home and they're unlikely to stray too far from home. And they also aren't very destructive, so you won't be coming home and finding your house in a complete mess. Obviously some cats will, and especially kittens. So you should be aware of this, but they are less destructive than other cats. They're also really friendly and affectionate, so they will make a great companion. Persian cats are also really, really cute as kittens. They just look like little bundles of fluff and they carry on to look like even bigger bundles of fluff at the end. So when you get a Persian cat, you'll basically get a bundle of fluff for life who is very friendly and will love you forever. So if you know any more characteristics of the Persian cat, or if you have one, then please let us know stories and different things you know down below. Also, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and let me know any other videos that you want me to film, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!